Why? That sounds like a total scam. Aren't you worried about all the blood clotting?
Hold on.
These are clearly faked. I bet you it's not even the same person.
The only thing that gets rid of cellulite is good old-fashioned diet and exercise.
Look, if it's not on Dr. Oz, it's clearly not legit. You just wasted all that money. Dr. Oz knows everything. He knows what he's talking about.
Yeah, like that's gonna fix it. A stick, a magic stick. Are you kidding me? Oh, I needed a good laugh.